What's good, guys? The big five movements for golfers is the same as any other athlete. You have your squat, your hinge, your lunge, your push, and your pull. These should be the foundation of just about any strength program because they're covering all the bases of total body strength. By all means, each individual may have different exercises or modifications that they like to do because of their training history, the sport that they play, or even their injury history. With that being said, I think it's vital to be strong in all of these patterns, regardless of which exercise you're choosing. Becoming strong and powerful in all of these exercises can make you a better golfer, hit longer balls, and hopefully flag more wedges. If you guys have any questions, drop them below. Until next time, go make some birdies.